senior referee Earl Hebner, who has been in a firestorm in recent weeks with the McMahon-Helmsley regime.
He's on probation. He's not supposed to be out here.
Facebuster by the game, taking down Jericho. Referee Mike Kilda is still down. Jericho would have
Look at this. Triple H just realized who's in the ring with him.
Jericho had the championship won there just moments ago.
Hey.
And Earl Hebner is not going to take this physical abuse.
He cannot put his hands on the WWF champion. Oh,
spinning heel kick by Jericho. Jericho scores the moonsault.
No!
We got a new champion.
No way!
My God, can you believe it?
What?
Jericho has just beat the game for the WWF title.
I can't believe this, KR.
Reverse that decision now.
What's he gonna do, JR? Will he reverse it?
Come on, Earl. You know it's right.
No!
There's your answer. There's your answer. Jericho's still the WWF champion.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Earl Hebner's gonna get hurt bad. Look out. Maybe he's come to his senses. Say something.
I'll reverse the decision.
He will?
On one term.
What's that? It's a term. What's that?
That is nobody touches me. As long as I'm a WWF referee, as long as my life, and that goes for you. You better never put your damn hands on me again.
Did he say he's gonna reverse the decision though?
Let me get this straight. You'll reverse the decision as long as, while you're a World Wrestling Federation official, we never ever harm you or touch you again.
Yeah, don't even lay a hand on him.
Very sad.
Never.
Then you've got a deal. So I'll tell you what. Are you going to reverse that decision?
Yes, I am.
So you're telling me, Triple H, that I have to give up the World Wrestling Federation title because that match never took place?
That's right.
You're telling me I have to give up the World Wrestling Federation title because these Jericho-holics never saw me beat you in the middle of that ring for this championship.
It didn't happen.
Well, I guess we can all believe that.
Idiot!
Jericho has relinquished the WWF title. Well, even though Earl Hebner maybe was a little fast count, but
there was no count. It never happened.